Cook the meat until it is dry. Whip it for 10 seconds. Add chili powder, add garam masala, add dhania powder, salt to taste, basil powder, corn flour, egg white, hari dhania.